This is Old Dads with Bill Burr, and it's directed by Bill Burr. So here we go.
I always wanted to be a dad. It just took 46 years for it to happen.
Just rub some dirt on it.
You might want to put a little Neosporin on it. I think it'd get infected.
Oh, yeah? And you a doctor? You're just like one of those WebMD guys.
This is common knowledge. You want to keep the cut clean.
Well, listen, I'm trying to raise a little man here, not a fucking pussy. So why don't you just go on Twitter and go share this story where you're the hero?
What's up, party people?
You happen to check that new joint from Lil Baby? Come on, pound it out.
Yeah, it's okay, thanks.
What? He's Fleek.
Oh.
Fleekity Fleek. All right, hit you like a dumb. We gotta impress this dude.
Change happens faster than when you were young.
This company is now a gender-neutral, carbon-neutral, 21st-century lifestyle brand.
I don't know what any of that means.
You need to talk to someone about your ankle.
You were late.
Couldn't find a spot.
We don't accept excuses.
Is it like a problem here, miss?
Well, if you'd actually read the school guidebook, I wouldn't have to tell you anything.
I read the guidebook, all right, you stumpy little...
Wow.
You feel your generation is more evolved?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not going!
Hit the thing! Come on, let's go! You know I got a flip phone. Are you kidding me?
Oh, I got it!
Maybe I'm not cut out for this, but I'd do anything for my kid.
You have no idea how awesome I was at your age. Julio Iglesias came up to me in an airport, dead certain I was his son Enrique. The kind of vibe I was putting out, bro.
That's ridiculous.
I was ridiculous.
Is there a reason we always have two white men dominating the discussion in this room? That's not a white guy.
I'm confused.
Okay, so that looks kind of funny. I don't know. Hopefully it's good. Bill Burr's directing it and writing it with someone else. So I think this is his first movie he's ever directed, and I think wrote too. He's been doing a lot more acting lately. So I've seen some of his stand up. It's pretty funny. So yeah, looks kind of funny to me. Who knows though? Could be bad. It's rated R at least. Okay. So at least it's rated R. Some of the jokes kind of remind me of like old school maybe, or something like that. Kind of. I don't know. I kind of get that vibe. So, but yeah, hopefully it's good. That's about it. Like, comment, subscribe. And that's it.